We are back. And
Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Yeah, they don't like them either. Where are we going? I can't even remember. All the way over there. We gotta reach the forest array. We ain't going that way. Stupid shield. What's that? What is it?
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk.
Must have. I was thinking the same thing. Yep. Shield trooper. Just as I suspected.
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads.
Fuck us. Do we get a drop on the shield dude or?
Enemy.
Damn it.
I'm your ally.
Keep up.
Get him. Oh, shit. Oh, lost your shield now, bitch. Ain't nothing about your shield, are you? What's this? I keep hitting the wrong button.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. And the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
I thought that was eggs. Knew it. I'm genius. Practice my flips.
What? I don't see anything. I swear I saw something fly by. This place has you seeing things. Intruder there. This won't end well. I got it.
What you got? Just rip his shield out of his hands. That's a better way to do it instead of trying to fight him. Just take the shield. Now we know. Right? Zipline. Get on the fucking. Stupid thing. Just get on the stupid zipline. Hey, wait a tick. What's going on here? We're going this way. Oof. Now what? What is it?
Good job.
Bramalik. What you got? What is it? Is that the way I go? I think so. We got some hunter pants. Look like trash. No thanks. Okay. Man it. Whew. That was a close one.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Right? Oh, what's up, little guys? Got our little buddies back.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Me neither. Don't start nothing, won't be nothing. Damn it.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal.
What's up, Toa?
Speedy One. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Just give up on your journey already. Ow! She all had plans to go exploring, which I said, forget it. Awesome. Shortcut. Oh. There, what is?
You catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the raiders?
Maybe. Bitch.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo?
They want something here. Alright, same thing we're going for. Crew cut.
BD1.
Well, it's another one. Me going down there. Do we want to go down there? Is there anything good down there? Like, I feel like I hear another thing somewhere. He's a fast climber.
Let's try not to end up like that guy.
Oh. Oh shit. Ow! Oh shit, he beat my ass! Oh, he beat my ass. Come on! Oh! Where'd your arm go? Ow! Heal, heal. Oh! Get effed. Omogu.
I need help.
Right, what was he protecting in here? Nope. Nothing there. What's this?
Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
Oh. Nice. That's what we needed. 100%. I'm glad we came up here now. What am I examining? Oh.
Let's go.
Like, do I want to go this way? I don't think I want to go this way yet.
What do you say, buddy?
We're the best.
Up for a little detour?
This is not the way you're supposed to go. This is pretty cool.
Welcome, Jedi.
Thank you.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
Hmm. Okay. What's this? Okay, why do we want this one?
Hmm.
taking it with me. What's this?
So, they believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
I think so, too. Talk to the future. Oh, where'd our thing go? We lost our thing. Come back down here. Where are we? Mother effer. You ain't going anywhere this time. You're mine. Interesting. I love puzzles. This one seems a little... Oh no, shit! You son of a bitch. Gotcha.
Is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
How do I get to that? What's up, Edie? What is it, homie?
Like a data disk.
Nothing. Was there something up here? Or just that? Fuck it. Why not?
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
You can do it. Oh. Okay. We know how to get up there. No problem. No problem whatsoever. Oh, I missed this one.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
No, I missed. Alrighty. Easy peasy. Come with me. No? Uh-oh. It's her. Oh, Jesus. Suck it all in. Dexterity. New perk. Ooh, new perk. Is that it? There we go. Yeah. Okay. Stop shooting me! This isn't the way I wanted to go. Ow! Little shitters.
Do your magic, BD. Excellent.
Oh, new pommel. Okay. No. That was stupid.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
More stuff. Yep.
It's hard to breathe.
I thought it was like little butterflies or something. Oh, that's a lot of them. I don't want to drop down.
Another data disk.
I'm dying.
Thanks, buddy.
There we go. Oh, don't you do it. Oh, shit.
Substance has anything to do with the array?
Koba dust. Highly volatile matter unique to the system of the galaxy without further analysis of the element. Corrosion the gaseous substance remains a mystery. Money.
Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
Who?
The array feeds into that central tower. Maybe that's where we'll find answers.
Don't want to go in there. What is this?
No cutting through this stuff.
Chop your head off. And your head off too. Oh Lord, there's a lot of that stuff. I don't want to use the workbench. That shit is everywhere.
Out.
This oh shit.
Must have been abandoned and forgotten. Well, I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
Yeah. We can't let the robot we just met down. That'd be so rude of us. Oh shit. Yeah, we don't want to fall. There's a lot of that stuff. What's a big bird? Right, we definitely don't want to go down. What's that?
I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass over it for now.
Why not just cut it free? Oh, yeah, that'll be a lot easier. Good plan, BD. Like where your head's at. Alrighty. Where's it? Big old birdie.
Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path.
Little bastard.
I'll be able to help you later. That thing sheds.
What shed? Boom. So much easier to do it like that.
Something around here has a big appetite.
What is it? How are you just gonna let go? Ugh, I made it my first try. But the douche nozzle will let go. Open. Shaven. We'll just keep with that for now. What the hell? That's not fair. Dodge a move. Ow.
Help feeding.
Head. Touch your arm. How did that kill me? There we go. Stupid bird. Oh, cut your other arm off, huh? Come on. Son of a bitch. You. Yeah, walk on you. What? What is it?
I've never seen tech like this before. Nice, grab some serious machines on Braca.
Fuck it. See? Glad I went down here. Money. Oh. How quaint. Nope. Just like Lara Croft. Oh. That worked out well. Open. A new switch. Oh shit. What is it, BD? Scan it up.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale.
That's a curious fixture of High Republic era Jedi technology that saves its focus is meant by the erratic potential energy stored in. Yeah. Nah! Huh.
Just like Z's chamber.
Nice. F off, bird. You too, bird. Okay. And I think. Okay. Double foot. Double foot. Cut.
No way we're crossing that still breathing.
Crossing what? What are you talking about, dude? What's up here? You hear something snarling? Is it the tree? No, how do you get that? Looks like there's another way to go.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air.
Could be.
Imperial patrols probably don't help either.
What we got here? Hold R1 and press to infuse the large creatures. Confused enemies will attack Cal if not hostiles are near.
We'll have to find another way around. Let's stop here.
There we go.
Could be trouble, or maybe it could lend us a hand. Nice.
Get him. Jump, who's boss, buddy? Good job. Did a great thing here. Oh. He's back there.
Look at those.
Like, I don't want to go that way. I don't think I want to go that way. I think we're getting a little off. Off track right now, but you know, whatever. What is it?
Careful, BD.
Got a cat face.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us, but they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
What was that about? We are friends.
Isn't the time to fight.
Now this is more my speed.
I don't know where I'm going. I meant to go here? Jedi. There we go. Oh, we ain't running up that. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. What's up, homie? We don't need to go there. We do not need to go there. Rotate. Did we get the birdie free?
That did the trick. Let's move.
Move where? Oh, no? Alright, I guess we're going this way. I don't know if I need to jump or not, I'm just doing it.
I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Go, nerd! Who's breathing heavy? We already got those, didn't we? Or is this another color? There we go. There we go. I'm not scared. Money. Shit. What's he protecting, I wonder? I don't know. Oh, shit. Okay. You don't have one of those over there, do you? Oh, come on, dude. I don't know why I wouldn't pick it up the first time. Yep, for words.
Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close.
What do I do here? Got it.
Use the spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array.
No shit.
We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Seal looks familiar.
Which one? Okay. We'll end this one right here. I hope you guys are enjoying the Jedi Survivor. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and check you later. Peace!